Hello students, welcome back in today's math session. We have learned addition chapter and today's test on it. At the end of this session, I will show you the photo of the test. Even I will send it on class-wise notes in our CISoft app. So you have to write solve the test, complete it and send on my personal WhatsApp number. Why you know it? Because you are completing, but some other students will copy from your book, so you should not send it on group. You should send it to me personally. So that is our finish that work which we have learned in addition chapter. Now, one thing you have to tell me, see, there are three cars, okay? You know how to draw the car? So here I'll draw the car. How many wheels are there in the car? One car is having four wheels, right? So like that way, there are three cars. Here also I have drawn two and one more car I'll draw here. Okay. This is your third car. And now you have to tell me how many wheels are there? How many wheels are there in the car? So what we will do? Four. Then one more four. And one more four. What you will do? You will add it. You will add it and then what you will do? You will tell me. Four and four, eight. Eight keep it in your mind. Four on your hands. So, 12. So, when I'll ask you how many wheels are there in three cars. So, what you will do? Three times you will add this four number. Okay. And then you will get answer. So this is called repeated addition. What it is called? It is called repeated addition. Okay. Now, what we are going to learn, that I'll tell you. Why we are calling this repeated addition? Because the same number, see here also 4, here also 4 and here also 4. The same number we are adding again and again. So this is called repeated addition. So what you have to write, it will ask you in fill in the blanks that the adding the same number again and again is called dash addition. So here you have to write a repeated word. Okay, now see, this four number you have added three times. So what you have done? Three times four is, what answer is there? 12. Three times four is 12. So this we can write in other form also, that is three times 4 is equal to 12. So this is called multiplication. This is called multiplication. We are multiplying same number. This 4 number 3 times we have taken. So we are getting 12. So this is called multiplication, which is our new chapter. And we are learning that. Now, full this sentence is called multiplication fact. Means it is going to be happen. Same thing is it. It is a fact. When you multiply 3 with 4, you will get 12. So this is the fact. So it is called multiplication fact. As we have learned addition fact, subtraction fact, the same way this is multiplication fact. Okay, so we are calling it one more another way also, that I will tell you. It is also called like 3/4 is 3/4 is 12. And one more way we can write it or say it, 3 × 4 is equal to 12. 3 × 4 is equal to 12. Now, one more thing we'll rewrite here, that is, listen here, that this sign is called multiplication sign. Multiplication sign. Okay, this is called multiplication sign. Okay, so now what you have to do, you have to write chapter number 5, multiplication, write today's date. Now open your notebook, take a pencil in your hand, write today's date, write chapter 5, multiplication. And we are going to write question number 1, fill in the blanks. Okay, see here, write question number 1, fill in the blanks. Now just we have seen that adding same number again and again is called repeated addition. So write the word repeated. You have to learn this spelling properly. R-E-P-E-A-T-E-D. R-E-P-E-A-T-E-D. Repeated addition. Now the same repeated addition of same number, is called multiplication. Again and again we are adding numbers, so it will convert into multiplication. So how many numbers you will add? So much numbers if you will write, instead of that you multiply the numbers, so you will get your answer immediately. So multiplication. So repeated addition of same number is called multiplication. Some students are making confusion in this both filling the blank. So you have to see here, adding same number again and again, that is called repeated addition. And repeated addition of same number is called multiplication. These two are little bit confusing, fill in the blanks. But if you will understand it properly, then repeated addition of same number, adding same number again and again, repeated addition, and repeated addition of same number, that is called multiplication. Now, the sign of multiplication is, so how we are writing plus, we have to just cross it. So like this, like X, we are writing multiplication sign, like X. Now, just now we have seen 2 × 6 is equal to 12. So here numbers will vary. Previously what we have taken, 3 × 4 is equal to 12. This is also same. Answer is coming same. Right? Anytime, any number will come. You can write 1 × 3 also. That is 3. Whatever numbers will come here. But if like this sentence is coming, 2 × 6 × 12 is called multiplication fact. Write down multiplication fact. Write the spelling properly. In the spelling only your marks are going. So this way we have completed today's filling the blanks. Meet you in the next session.